This is a true story about a friend of ours. Once upon a dusty reservation, somewhere in the land of Sitting Bull, Johnny Lobo played with fire and dreamed of open spaces, locked inside a heaven gone to hell. All the dreams were gone but not forgotten, murdered like the holy buffalo. Johnny Lobo knew the rules and grew into a warrior, fighting for his people and his soul. Johnny Lobo burned a flag he knew had been dishonored, paid the price for thinking he was free. Someone set his house on fire, burned it to the ground, with his wife and children locked inside. Later, when the bitter tears were falling to the ashes, something good in Johnny Lobo died.
Battle's just begun.